back on, as a legislator. My record speaks to it.
Will you recuse yourself when you have
I will evaluate the facts. My record speaks to it. I've been anti-tobacco.
So you address it. You will not. Your campaign contributions don't impact us.
So did the Attorney General's office advise you that was okay or not okay? You said the Sun-Times. You told the Sun-Times and the Attorney General to their faces that the office of the Attorney General told you it was okay.
That was not what I said. That's what I said.
That's Jesse,
you cannot tell me what I said.
I heard you. That's why I can tell you.
You are a serial liar.
No, sir.
You're trying to.
Yes.
You lied to this paper. Because you told me you were opposed.
Hey, first of all.
You told Janice,
excuse me. Excuse me, Jesse.
I
want to make a... Okay, we'll spend a little time here, okay? So everyone just calm down. Your point will be made, okay? We're not moving on. But...